Collision Records is definitely more than a label. It's a lifestyle, and I see that on a daily basis with my wife, the way she lives as a queen. Currently, she's pregnant with my twin boys, and she is just carrying those beautifully. All of the hardships that come along with pregnancy, with twins being a high risk pregnancy, excuse me. We also have two little girls that she continues to nurture and encourage and pour into on a daily basis, despite some of her physical ailments. And that's just kind of a microcosm of what she does on a daily basis through the power of the Lord Jesus. The small ailments and things that we go through daily, she kind of overcomes them through the power of Christ. And it reminds me of a song we have on the record, "Only Live as Kings." The song is called "We Live as Queens." My verse starts with, "Beauty personified, and your beauty, it blooms from the God inside. You see, the beauties, if we feud, I know you're by my side, because eternity is your view when we're not eye to eye." So that makes me think of my wife when things aren't going well and she has hardships, ailments, illnesses, whatever. The Lord Jesus is always her view, so she overcomes those things and lives as a queen.